What's up, guys? Today we are starting our new series of 2021. On the day I'm recording this video, it is currently Christmas, so Merry Christmas. And so I've decided to pick a player to do this ultimate team with, and it's Diogo Jota. So let's hope that we get him out of this starter pack. Okay, that was not
all right.
What I was hoping.
It's not the strongest squad, but there are some building blocks. This club will really benefit from your arrival. Take a minute to see who's here, and when you're ready, press advance.
Okay, so
your first job will be to sign a loan player and improve one position. Select any player to replace with a newly signed loanee.
The hay works for our squad. I'll just keep that in mind. So does Walker, but I'm gonna get a Trent, so probably not going to need him. We'll see. Is Diogo Jota ranked? You know, I'm gonna go for David De Gea. I know that he's not the highest rated and stuff, but he'll be a right pick for
well,
squad.
Well, that'll definitely help. Lone players, for your first few matches, you'll need some kits. Choose from these for now. You can get a fresh look later as you find new kits in the game.
I like that Watford kit. And we're going to go Watford and
Berwick. The fans will want to cheer you on, but you need to give them a badge to stand for. Choose one of these and let's get into the game.
We're gonna pick this one.
Well, that was easy. The next part's up to you.
Alright, so we have three good players, one stadium start pack. I actually thought that was an icon pack then. Looks like you have some items to deal with. Ooh, a player pick, let's go. Oh, and I know what this is. We're going to pick the big man himself. Do I get three? Don't know. If I get Diogo Jota, then that'd be nice. Oh wait, it's X to what? Was that bot? He'll go right in my team. Oh, we have to keep the leads man in. He'll actually work for some criminal, which is nice. And what do we get from this? We don't get bored, but we get Vitolo. Gonna keep him. So we're going to change a club name. We had one entire year with that. J 2 you. Confirm club name. I'm happy with that. So we're just going to. Alright, so the man we need to find is. I just need to see how much it is, just in case. Alright, so it's 80 rares. So there's a left wing. So it's like 1,000. 1,000 coins? Alright. That's good. Transfer list. We just need to. Alright, yeah, no. $2,300. And we're going to be needing 1,700. We're gonna keep them for Diego. So we're going to just get our David Beckham. Oh, it's a walkout. English, ragged. Real Madrid! Oh my word, David Beckham! Nice goal, got David Beckham in the pack! Let's go, lads! Yeah, that was all just for Beckham. But, I mean, at least we got David Beckham. It's a nice star player. Well, he's in a star player, you know what I mean. I'm just used to holding square. And we're going to open. I actually don't like this music on right now. Kepa! That's good. That's good for the team. That's strong. Alright, we're gonna pick. We're gonna need to pick one of the Brazilians, so I'm gonna pick the highest rate. This is the, no way, I actually just got a duplicate. Well, that's nice. just got a duplicate, so I have to sell it. Transfer market, list an item. If I had enough money, I would buy an item. We need to get Dialga, whatever his name is, I can't remember what I'm trying to pronounce it anymore. I'm just gonna list every single thing, yeah. Oh. I don't really care how much money they go for, as long as I get some type of money if I sell. I just need 1,000, then, yeah, all I need is 1,000. Well, 1,500 or something like that, so this will probably sell it for me. I'm just gonna list all these players. Alright, so we'll put everything up. We have 21 selling. And we've done 3 objectives. Whoa! A pack. 75 plus red player. I just want woman Diego Jota. Just give me Diego. If I say Diego, does that sound like Maradona? In the comments, tell me what I should call him. Someone who's the same rate. I mean, I'll keep him in club because he's on treadmill, but. It's 10 players. 250. That's good. 250 again, let's go. Alright, I think we're on like 500 coins now. 800. Alright, that's good. Don't tell me I have to restart my game. Let me just restart my game. So, we have simulated a few hours in my life and we sold quite a few players. So now we have enough budget to buy our main man. What is it doing? Oh, I picked Brazilian, not knowing it was Portuguese, man. Control my body. If you think you can go with me, baby.
Turn up this.
Here we have it. Here he is. The main man himself, Diogo. Diogo Jota. Alright, we need to stick him right into the team. What is feet? Why are the servers so bad tonight? There we go. I'm afraid we can't put in David's, which is quite sad. I'll put him in, right. And I'm going to just go to club any, then I'm gonna go do a good shutter. So I'm looking at her. Alright, so what we're gonna need to do is we're going to formation. Gonna need one with just left wing. Alright, this one. Yeah. Alright, it's quite diamondy, but it's alright. Plus 10. Alright, so we're going to need to. Yeah, so that's how the squad looking. Quite nice. It's alright, it's not the best squad in the world, obviously, because we're doing a roll to glory, aren't we, so. We're gonna go foundations, then we need to positioning, then we'll get some peas from that. And we have a gold reward pack, that's always nice to know. Three perfect blinks. Ready? Now we have another gold pack and a sniper style. We're going to be sticking that on Jota. How much is my leech money? How much is he?
Listening to the chorus, you're 45 for
Alright, 500 coins, that's nice. And we're back up to 11,000. I'm gonna need... Rafinha. That's what I'm gonna get. Actually, we're probably gonna need an Englishman. Alright, so... right wing, and we're gonna go quality gloves red, and we're gonna go need someone to link up to David Beckham. Imagine if someone had Sterling up for like 2 mil. Well, that's not exactly what I was asking for. You know what? Yeah, no. I accidentally just bought a 10k. So we're gonna need to buff that up to 10k then. Gonna need to sell him because I accidentally just bought it for 10k. Bloody hell. You know what? I actually might do it without David. You know what? For the context, right? I'm gonna do it without David. Beckham, get your bloody ass. Help me, teammate. There he is. Look at that. Anyone selling him for 1,000? Huh? My exact 1,000. Just 1,000. Come on. Just 1,000. Please. Please. Alright, so. Going to need to buff that down. I need to put that by now. Bless me. I forgot we have the loads. Oh, course, 5, jeez. Alright, so we're just gonna need to... I was actually thinking of keeping him with us, but... Please don't copyright strike me. I'm gonna turn this music off in next episode. Okay guys, we are back, and yeah, we only have 36 coins, just trying to build the base. I have switched off the music, because, you know, copyright and stuff. I'm sorry YouTube, please do not actually copyright me. I have been a good boy this year. But, like, seriously, don't copyright me. He can't, please, just don't. Alright. My bad, so. It's alright. But we... Actually, I think I've kind of scuffed him now. Because if you guys want... If you guys want to hear the gameplay sound, then I'll do it for you. But just tell me in the comments below if you want to hear the gameplay sound or the I can't be playing the music, obviously copyright, but if you want to hear the gameplay sound or if you don't. That mess on Greenwood bus. So I accidentally bought him for 10k when I could have bought him for like blooming one grand. Then I would have had a lot more. Alright, so this is stuff you're gonna be looking at seeing me doing, right? Oh, that's all right. La Liga Legacy's got 13 goals using La Liga players in any foot game mods. Okay. A Bellerin card. Premier League wins, scoring prize. Alright. Ooh, that kid's nice. mean, I could just buy it, but I mean, I can't just buy it, can I? Jesus. Alright, 100k. 186 coins, let's go. Don't tell me I have to restart FIFA again. Alright, I'll see you when it stops buffering. Alright, I've just restarted my FIFA up. Don't know what's happened to servers today. They've all gone like really laggy and stuff. I don't know if this is happening with anyone else in the world, like Reeve or something. Just a check, but if it isn't, then it must be internet connection or just where I'm at in the world. But yeah, no one needs to know what is happening, so. We're just going to get back to doing this. So, we're here. We have quite a bit of. Let me just convert him to position modifier. Oh, man, actually, he's got a few P's, don't they? Jeez. I can't even buy one, Jesus. We really need to get going, so I'm going to start doing some. Alright, so I'm going to start doing some of these things, some of these objectives, and I'll see you when I've done a few. So yeah. Well, that didn't really go to plan, did it? I got 700 coins. From Greenwood. That's just rigged. Alright, so we really can't do all realistically, so we're going to end it here. This is the squad for numero uno of the Shutter to Glory. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure you drop a like rating down below, and yeah, as you can tell, I've just woken up by my voice, but yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode.